What's up people, this is Vibes Tech. Today I'm going to show you how to solve the PCI controller drivers issue.
DJ Chamix and the mix.
Okay, there's a lot of reasons why your computer might not be picking up those drivers, but regardless of the reason, today I'm here to show you how to go about it. Okay, the issue that I'm talking about, alright, let's say we open our Explorer. Then we right click on this PC and click on manage. Then we click on device manager and other devices. This is the issue that we are going to resolve. As you can see, there is a yellow triangle out there, and before the PCI simply controller, communication controller rather. Right? So how do we solve this issue? Okay, we're gonna right click on that, and then we click on update driver, then we click on browse my computer for drivers, and then we're gonna choose let me pick. Okay, from the list there we're gonna look for the system. We're gonna look for the system devices and we're gonna click next, and then on the left panel right here we need to look for the Intel, which is this one right here. Click on that, and then on the right we need to look for the PCI controller right here. If you don't have that info, that option for the PCI controller, you need to look for the power management controller, this one right here. Okay, right. So after clicking on the PCI controller, we're gonna click on next, and then we're gonna accept, and then it tells us that Windows has successfully updated the drivers. Then we click on close. In order to finish up the installation, you need just to restart your computer. Okay, so for the restart, I'm gonna go back into the screen recorder and continue. And as you can see, it has been updated right here.